alerted to Hellam's ranch yesterday to investigate reports of cattle abuse, but what they found instead was disturbingly serene. The ranch was devoid of livestock. Instead, 13 men, all dressed in plain white clothes, were sitting in chairs spread throughout the property. Each one was wearing a simple rope belt, a pair of sunglasses, and holding a copy of King James Bible. No man showed signs of abuse, neglect, or trauma. The sheriff's department believes each man ingested some amount of...
Pointless, you know. Quit stalling.
You're gonna beat her out soon. Always happens.
Thank you. see them. I have to watch myself. They're gone for now. Okay, just keep moving.